Let's talk about some keyboard shortcuts. These are awesome. Learn keyboard shortcuts. There are four in particular that I'm going to require for testing purposes, but on page 104 in your text are a whole bunch of others. But these are the four that I want you to learn. They are, now I'm just going to hover my little finger on my left hand, because I'm right-handed, over the control button in the bottom left of my keyboard, and that leaves my index finger free to reach the control, the C button. I'm going to just highlight something and go control C. Now you didn't see anything happen, but it put that, it copied that on the clipboard. Oops, let me get down here to a new space. I'll hit control V and copy that item. So control C is the copy, control V is the paste. I'm going to undo those changes I just made. Control C copy, control V paste. The control X is the cut. So I'll just highlight a couple of lines. I'll go control X and it cuts it. And again, I can go somewhere else on the document, go control V and paste it elsewhere. Again, I'm going to undo that. That undoes the paste. I'm going to undo it again. That undoes the cut. So the X, C, and V are all three together on the keyboard. Very handy when you got your little finger on the control button. Finally, also next to them is the Z, and that is an undo. So let's take a line. I will do a control X to cut it, change my mind, and do a control Z to bring it back again to do an undo. Sometimes you don't have an undo available in some applications, but the control Z may well work. Here's one that, now by the way, those are the only four I'm going to require for quiz and test purposes, but I highly recommend you learn some of these others. What most people do, they'll go like this to copy something, right-click, and go to copy. That takes a long time. Then I have to right-click again somewhere, go to paste, and it's just way too much. Why not just go like this? Control-C, Control-V, done. That fast. I can outpace you about 10 to 1 with the keyboard shortcuts. Here's one if you happen to be into chatting and messaging and things like that that you might be interested in. I'm going to hit the Windows key right next to the control button if I'm on a desktop computer. Windows and then the period. And that brings up my emojis real quickly. Just thought you might be interested in that. There are several others that I use quite regularly. If I want to bold something, I use Control B. That bolds it. Control B again will unbold it. I might want an icon, italics. Control I will make italics. Control I again will unitalicize. I often use Control P to get to the print menu. These are so much faster, and a good power user will outpace an amateur user so much by getting used to these keyboard shortcuts. I highly, highly, highly recommend them. Recommend you learn them, but those four, Control Z, X, C, and V, are the ones I want you to learn for test purposes here.